If you're ready, Doug and Sandy, here comes your first word. $200 puzzle. There it is, Sandy.
Sick?
Well.
Yes, very nice. Did you hear that? Yeah, the opposite. Well.
Well. Jack Benny. Now if it's it, we're thrown off the air.
Oh, no. Is it Jack Benny? Oh! Are we going to allow that? We're not going to allow that? We can't allow that. Just because I did that, I didn't know who it was. But I didn't know. Sing, Dennis. I can't believe it. But you probably did get the idea of saying it for me, didn't you, maybe?
I'm not talking.
Yeah. No. Honestly.
He didn't.
Yeah, he did.
No, the truth is, I probably did. When I said, well,
yes.
You didn't know what it was,
yes,
so you took it from
me.
That.
Definitely.
Okay, then we have to start again.
I don't feel so bad
again.
Sorry. About what happened over there.
No. But see, I do this 3-4 times a week. We're all used to this. Okay, sorry about that. It's my fault, and I take full responsibility. Oh, God, again. Next, we'll try again. $200 puzzle, please.
Oh, we're still on.
We're starting again. Doug and Sandy, you start again. We were off the air.
I was sure they were retiling the place or something.
We put all this stuff right on the air.
I didn't know.